So you said that took you
38. I had a plan of 36 hours for the 145 miles, and it obviously ended up being a bit longer. And it just shows how kind of ultras play with you, that I got to about 143 miles and thought, oh, if I really, really go flat out for 2 miles, I can do 145 miles on 36 hours. And even though you've still got miles to go and you've been on your feet for over a day, something just clicks in your head and you just put the foot down and just go flat out for 2 miles, overheating, feeling nauseous and like you're going to vomit, whipping past people overtaking you before, to get to this arbitrary 145 miles just to prove to yourself that you could do it, and then stop and nearly vomit in the canal. It's just a weird way of doing it, but you realise the human body can just randomly come back with energy when it needs to.
What's hammering along speed after 143 miles?
I did the last 2 miles at 8 minute miles, but most of it was a lot slower.